announcement from our friends at the second seat. I mean, my kids hate me, and I'm not feeling too good about some of the choices I made in my life. But you know, the late, great Falco had some wise words. He said, Amadeus...
Where's Oscar?
Oh, yeah, right, Oscar! Well, Oscar's on strike. You see, the city's been hit with a massive garbage strike, and the union covers pretty much anyone who works in the trash industry.
So, why are you here?
Oh, yeah. You see, sometimes when unions go on strike, the nice management will temporarily bring in some hard-working people to take over their jobs for less money. So I'm gonna be Oscar for a while.
Fucking scam!
Oh, really? With a kid? Wow. Wow.
What's a fucking scam?
Where did you? Wow! You kissed your mother with that mouth? Wow! You know, we don't use that kind of language around here, young lady. Scab is an offensive term. You know, let me show you what I'm talking about. Let me sing you what I'm talking about. Scab is the dirtiest word there is. It's worse than kiss, or shit, or even jizz. The C word?
You know, C, U.
Wow, wow! What are you trying to spell there?
You know, C is for CUPE.
Oh, well, that's good enough.
Daycare workers are on strike, so I guess I don't have a fucking choice, do I?